am Inga S. If you're new here, I say welcome to you. If you're not new here, I say welcome, welcome, welcome back to you. So, as you can see, today I am in the kitchen. I am about to whip up a quick and easy meal. Yeah, relatively easy. So, I'll be doing some chicken chop suey today, guys. In my bowl here, you will see where I went ahead of time and I just to save time, yeah, and I chopped up some bok choy and some cabbage. Let me just toss so you can see what's in it, right? So, like I said, cabbage and some bok choy. Here are pak choy for my Jamaican friends. We call it pak choy, but you know, sometimes when you're in Rome, you do what the Romans do. They say bok choy. Tell me, let me know in the comment section what you call it in your country. Okay, so here I have some carrots. And by the way, I'll be doing chop suey Inga's way because this is Inga STV channel. No? So, yeah, man. So I have some carrots here, which I cut diagonally. Some people say Julian. The chef maybe will tell me this is not exactly Julian, but I just did my thing, you know. Here I have some green bell pepper, sweet pepper, aka, and I have also the red one. Here I have some chopped onions. I have a sprig of thyme and the good old chicken. So I use chicken breast, which I just seasoned, which is already washed and seasoned, by the way, guys. So I cut it, you know, to suit my taste, and I added some seasoned salt to it. All right, so here, sorry, I forgot about this. In this bad boy here, see this? It's a little, what do you call it? Marta? Yeah, where I'm from, we call it Marta. So I have some garlic. I don't have a garlic crusher. Don't have one of the fancy ones. So I'm just here gonna crush my garlic, yeah, to get the flavor from it. Yeah, so in a minute, we'll be going over to the stove to do the cooking process. Stay tuned. Thank you. So guys, tell me what you think. My chop suey is all done. Yes, there it is, guys. Are you ready to eat? Tell me, are you ready to eat? Who's ready?